What's going on, y'all? I apologize for the background noise in the back. That's just the dishwasher going. But yeah, we're gonna be doing pie crust today. So we're gonna start with 2 cups of all-purpose flour. This is 1/2 teaspoon of baking powder, 2 tablespoons of sugar. Butter, and we're gonna do 3/4 cups of plant-based butter, and we're gonna chop those into irregular pieces and add those in there. You're gonna want your butter to be cold, like cold as cold can get, without with you still being able to cut it into pieces. It's very important that your batch remain cold when making the pie crust, otherwise it won't have that flakiness to it, and we're going to pie crust that it can't be flaky, right? And if you have a pastry blender, you can use that to mix all that together. I don't, so I'm just going to use it in my hand. And if you do use a pastry blender, you're going to want to freeze that, before you start working in the dough, just so it can be as cold as possible, and keep your fat cold. Like that. And next we're going to add our ice water to this. Yes, it does have to be ice water. It's very important that the water is as cold as possible. And you're going to add just enough so your dough starts coming together, but you're going to add it in increments. So you're going to end up adding about 6 to 8 tablespoons total. But try to do it in tablespoon increments. Gonna shape this into a disc, wrap in the plastic wrap and freeze it for at least 2 hours. You can go overnight if you want, but you're going to want to freeze it for at least 2 hours just to get the butter back to as cold as it can be so we can have that flaking. Okay?
Okay. All right, so the dough is wrapped and we're just going to refrigerate this for a couple hours and I'll come back when that's ready.
Right, we're back. Dough is chilled and of course we're going to flour our surface. Y'all ain't new to this, y'all know how this goes. And if you are new to this, when you're rolling out dough, you flour your surface so dough don't stick.
Alright, those rolled out to about an 8-inch thick, so it's ready to go in the pie plate now, so I'll come back once that's done. Alright, after you trim the edges, your pie crust is ready to, have a filling go off in that. Sorry, I was trying to, look for the words, all that type of stuff. But yeah, that's all for this recipe video. Get this video a like, share, subscribe, all that other type of YouTubes. All that other type of YouTube and stuff. And I will see y'all guys in the next video.